It's a perfect morning on September 1st, 2022, and we're at Windsor, Ontario on the Via Rail Windsor sub. Today, we are watching the arrival of train number 72, an inbound Windsor corridor train. After detraining their passengers, the train then heads to spin on the Y and prepare for their eastbound departure. As the train shoves back into the station, we can get a glimpse of the Detroit skyline over the Detroit River. At exactly 1:46 p.m., the train departs on time, with the final destination of Toronto. Thanks for watching. If you liked this video, do not forget to subscribe for future railfanning videos.